you're doing? Wow. So is she actually like that?
No, what they also do is this is Christmas. Christmas is the leader of all the light spices. He comes with a very special wand. So the wand has got different colors inside it. So you've got a color library, you can scroll through and choose any color you like. And so like, I like the green now. But now I can share it with the world of Lightopia. So you get a real working wand. It's quite magical. It's also got different games you can play in there and different settings and stuff like that you can play. Now there's a story. Each of the little sprites have got their own story. They're all masters of a realm. So like some, this is Brooke. She looks after all the water in the world. But there is also a slight little sad story to the sprites, because the little one here, can I borrow that one please? See how she's colourless, no colour in her. Now she was born in a dark place, so unfortunately she hasn't got any colour. So what she does instead, she steals it. She takes the colour away. She takes the colour away from Lectobia. But the one has got a special spell that saves her and she can have colour again.
Aww. It's a happy ending.
Yeah, exactly, happy ending. Now each of the little sprites have got their own little playsets they come with here. So you buy them. So for example, and each of the playsets have got a special feature. So for example, you get like a little colored feature there. You know, you can put a sprite in one of the swings. Swing it. It goes through a circle through a selection of lights. Each of them have got a bunch of colour pattern, play pattern that's unique to them. And depending on what sprite you put in, they'll do something slightly different. And then we've got the Tree of Light, which is the biggest sort of magical place in here. Tree of Light. I've now captured that green colour. And you can do that from any surface, as sort of flat surface. And now you can start sharing that colour with the world.
Wow.
So you can capture up to 50 colours. Put more sprites in here.